So it all began when I was a baby egg. You know, an egg inside of an egg. Exception, if you will.
What does she mean by an egg inside of an egg? Does that mean she was given birth? Does that mean that Eggie has, like, a mom and dad? Does that imply that sex is canon in this universe? Cause if that's the case, where the fuck are the genitals in every object? Are they capable of hiding them? Is that why bathrooms exist in this world? What the fuck is happening?